Samira. I'm from Brazil. I'm a doctoral student of Federal University of Minas Gerais. This is my work, Estimation of Solar Result by Means of Spatial Interpolation. Here, I choose three weather stations, Pampulha, Sete Lagoas, and Florestal. In the middle of this area, I choose a photovoltaic system. The weather stations are different distances and then different weights too. So in this picture, I show the global irradiance of weather stations. And here, I calculate with MATLAB interpolation data of global irradiation in the same place of the photovoltaic system. These are my results. Here, the graph shows the interpolated data in the middle of the weather station data too. Here, the compare of the global irradiance of calculator and photovoltaic systems. And here I calculated the PDF and CDF. And here I use different parents to show my results. My method is very simple, but it's enough to calculate the global irradiance on the place without measuring this. Thank you.